Part 10. Letters to P.O. Letter 100. You are overcome by pride. P.O. has been overcome by pride. It seems that she does not wish to have recourse even to the Lord who said, "Learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart." The Lord humbled himself, but P.O. cannot humble herself. Humble yourself, sister, and you will be saved. Do not insist on your own way. Do not look at men, or you will suffer for it. As for your mother, leave her to God. He himself will care for her.